Opportunity teams are dedicated teams of users who collaborate together on opportunities to track their progress and just close the deal faster. It's a great way to group together users who naturally work together on deals anyway, and to make sure that everyone on the team can see and edit the opportunity that they're working on, regardless of what other settings they have. To set up opportunity teams, you first need to enable team selling. You can do this super quickly by searching for opportunity team settings in setup and then selecting enable team selling. Easy as that. Once you've done that, you need to add the opportunity team member related list to your opportunity page layout, and then voila. Now you can see the opportunity teams on your opportunity record page. Every user in an opportunity team can have a particular role. For example, you might have a pre-sales consultant, an account manager, an executive sponsor, and maybe even a sales rep, all working together on the same opportunity. You can add, delete, or reorder roles by searching for team roles in setup. For a user to create an opportunity team or add themselves to one, they need to either be the opportunity owner or above the opportunity owner in the role hierarchy. If you are one of these people who meets this criteria, then you can add, edit, or remove team members. You can also manage each team member's access to that particular opportunity. The two access levels that you can choose from are read and write or read only. But it has to be at least equal to the default opportunity sharing access. To create a default opportunity team, one that's all set up, it's got all the right members, and it's just ready to be added to an opportunity at a moment's notice, you don't actually have to be a Salesforce admin. If you're, again, the opportunity owner or above that opportunity owner in the role hierarchy, you can do this all yourself. All you need to do is go into your personal settings, then look for advanced user details and click on default opportunity team. From there, you can add your default team, you can choose your users, select their roles and access, and you're ready to go. You can even add them all to your existing opportunities if you like, or maybe just any new opportunities that you create from now on. Account teams work exactly the same, except for accounts instead of opportunities. You set them up exactly the same way, except instead of searching for opportunity team settings, you search for account team settings. Don't forget that you need to add the account team related list to your account page layout. You set up the account roles for your account team in the same place using team roles, and users can also create their own default account teams in their personal settings, just the same as with opportunity teams. Account and opportunity teams are a great way to share individual records one at a time with a small team of users, and are some of my personal favorites because they actually give the power to share records to the end user.